If you want to add the taskbar to the start screen in Windows 8 or Windows 8.1, you'll need to use third-party apps like ImmersiveTail. You can download ImmersiveTail from the link that you see on the screen. Download the software package and run the program on your computer. ImmersiveTail will not act like a usual app that you can find on your apps. The little icon of it will appear on your taskbar, but if you accidentally close it, you'll have to restart your computer so the ImmersiveTail window pops up. After you've invoked the ImmersiveTail's menu window, close the basic menu and from its drop-down, pick Full Screen plus Taskbar option, which would add the taskbar to your screen. Now when you start your screen, you can see that the change has happened. You can modify the look of your start screen further using ImmersiveTail. Please check our How to Replace Start Screen in Windows 8 tutorial to learn more about it.
This was a How Tech tutorial. Like us on Facebook, love us forever, or leave us a comment here in the fields below. Thanks for watching.